Kalsa is about 8 kilometers from Horanadu and 20 kilometers from Kudremukh. It is surrounded by Bhadra River and Dugapannakatte hills. The temple is located at the base of the hill. This is Kalaseswar Temple, the most famous temple in Kalsa. Kalaseswar is another name of Lord Shiva. Lord Shiva is worshipped here in the form of Linga. Like many other temples in South India, here also the male devotees have to remove their shorts and banyans before visiting the main deity. We took some ladu prasad here. As the ladus were cheap, we carried some more to have later on the way. We had a long way to go. We left the temple and went ahead towards Kemangundi.